我们感谢上美上帝，每次我们来到主的面前，主一定会赦免我们一切的罪愆跟这一个罪孽。
Now we thank and praise God each time we come to His presence. Surely He will forgive all our offensive thoughts and ways.
我们认识我们自己吗
？Do we truly know ourselves?
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，你知道你是谁吗
？Dear brother, do you know who you are?
我自己立定心智，我们每一次在这个一年的一月到六月，我讲道是用一种题目式的这个讲道。
Now I resolve that every year from January to June, I will use a thematic way to preach the word of God.
那如果有机会的话，从七月到十月，除非有特别的事情发生或者特别的主日，我就用一本书或者这种释经的来讲道。
And then from July to December, unless there's special circumstance, if not, we will preach according to the study of the word of God.
所以上个月我们已经开始了，要从帖撒罗尼迦前书来思想一个题目：每日与主同行。
So therefore, last month we set a topic.Is that we're going to learn how to walk with Jesus every day.
上个月我讲到，当我们与主同行的时候，我们要认识什么是信徒。
So last month we talked about when we walk with the Lord Jesus every day, first we must know believers.
那今天我们继续要思想每日与主同行的时候，我们知道信徒的本质是什么。
Now as we consider how to walk with Jesus every day, let us also think about what is the character of believers.
亲爱的基督徒啊，我们每天与主同行是很重要的。
So dear Christians, to walk with Jesus every day, it is something important.
不是单单礼拜天
，not just on Sundays，
而是一生之久，每一天、每一日、每时刻
，but lifelong， every day， every moment， every hour。
好像旧约的以诺，他与上帝同行300年，上帝就把他娶去了。
Just like Enoch in the Old Testament, when he walked with God for 300 years, the Lord took him away.
帖撒罗尼迦教会是保罗所建立的
，and Thessalonica Church is a church built by Paul.
我们从上个月从他怎么样建立这间教会的时候，学到三个重要的属灵功课。
And last month we learned three spiritual lessons when he built the Thessalonians.
第一就是我们要传福音的时候要抓住每一个机会。
And firstly, when we preach the gospel, we must grasp every opportunity.
机会不是常常在我们的手中的。
Opportunities are not always on our way.
昨天晚上傍晚的时候，我们参加成人团契。
Last evening when we attended the adult fellowship.
讲演讲到一位宣教士。
Speaker talk about a missionary.
他只有一条腿。
He had only one limb.
但是当戴医生问他的时候，你为什么要去中国内地来宣教呢
？And Hudson Taylor asked this man with only one leg, "Why do you go to China to preach the gospel?"
他的答案是什么
？And what was his answer?
因为我们看到有很多有两条腿的人不要去。我虽只有一条腿，我要去。
Because I've seen so many people with two healthy legs they refuse to go, so I with one leg shall go.
他看到这是机会。
He saw that this is Opportunity.
保罗看到机会，无论到什么地方，得失不得失，都传扬福音。
And Paul saw opportunities in season, out of season, to preach the word.
上个月我们也讲到，我们看到一个牧者的心肠。
Last month we also talked about we saw a heart of a shepherd.
弟兄姐妹，你知道牧者的心肠吗
？So dearest brethren, do you know what is the heart of a shepherd?
当我说我们牧师站在台上看的时候，这个地方空着，为什么这个弟兄姐妹没有来呢
？Sometimes when pastors we survey the pews, we realize that empty seat, why is not the sister or brother here?
弟兄姐妹很有习惯的，你坐那边就是坐那边啊。
So dear brethren, a lot of people have a routine seating arrangement.
所以我看，你没有来，你有来，感谢上帝。
So it is good because we can see who is here, who is not here.
当然有时候我们在这联合主日的时候，这个人数比较多，所以从后面的被逼到坐前面。
So of course in a combined service like Holy Communion service, those who used to sit at the back now are forced to the front.
那个是好的。
But it is also good.
因为能够坐满这个地方是好的
，because we can fill this place, it is good.
有一个讲员说啊
，a speaker
你怎么样使教会做到满满呢
？How do you fill a church with people？
两个方法
，two ways to do this。
第一就是大家要做工，把人带来这个地方，听闻福音，相信耶稣。
First way is that all members must do their work to bring people to hear the gospel。
第二个方法是什么
？And what is the second way he says？
把这个礼拜堂各成一半就做满满的。
Now we cut this building to half, this whole place will be filled。
我们求主帮助我们
，so may God help us。
我们如果靠这主的力量不是把地方割成这个一半，而是把地方增加一倍。
And by God's grace, we do not halve this building, but to expand this building so that more may come.
但是我们知道，单单知道牧者地面上的牧者的心肠是不够的。
But to know only an earthly shepherd's heart is not enough.
保罗说，你要认识大牧者以耶稣基督的心为心。
But Paul rather says, let our hearts be the same attitude as Christ, our great shepherd.
主帮助我们。
May God help us.
当我们每 每日与主同行,
that every day when we walk with the Lord,
我们就知道主的心是什么,
then we understand the hearts of our great shepherd.
刚才我唱的那一首的诗歌,
the hymn we have sung,
这一支是我的,
this is mine.
虽然我有99支了,
even though I have 99 others,
那一支是我的,
but that is mine.
我要付出代价去找他,
at all costs, I will go and find him.
虽然我受伤了,
even though I may be injured,
我经过山林, 经过这个山腰,
even though I go through the mountains and the valleys,
我的被这个荆棘插了, 我的手, 留下血, 血迹点点,
even though I was cut by thorns and was wounded with blood,
为了就是找多一个,
in order to find one more,
找多一个,
to find one more.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹, 你的多一个在哪里呢?
So dear brethren, what is and who is your one more?
你的多一个在哪里呢?
Who is your one more?
在你的家里吗?
That one more could be your family.
在你的邻居吗?
Could be your neighbor.
是你的好朋友吗?
Could be your good friend.
主说,
the Lord says,
那一个也是我所爱的。
Even that one is the one I love.
这是牧者的心肠。
This is the heart of a shepherd.
我们看见教会建立是有特点的。
And the church is built up with this special characteristic.
因为上帝的引导。
Because it is God's guidance.
因为上帝的塑造。
Because it is God's molding.
有时候用神的恩惠, 有时候用这个允许的苦难。
Sometimes God, His grace will mold this. Sometimes God let us go through difficulty.
就是神在塑造我们,
it is God molding, building us.
最终上帝要使用我们,
because finally God will use us.
我们愿意吗?
But are we willing?
我们说主啊, 我在这里,
do we say, here Lord I am?
主啊, 使用我, 使用我,
do we say, use me my Lord?
因为机会有时候一下子就过去了,
because opportunities will fly past quickly.
今天当我们看第一章的时候,
so today when we study chapter 1,
这一间教会, 保罗建立他们, 牧养他们, 时间不长,
the church that God has built and shepherded them was not long.
他在那个地方不过有三个安息日的时间,
he spent only 3 Sabbaths with them.
当然有些圣经的老师说, 他所教导的是三个安息日, 可能就更长,
some Bible teachers say maybe not just 3 but even more.
但是我个人看圣经说三个安息日, 过后那些四警匪类那些的流氓阿非来攻击他们了。
Now we saw from the Bible, after 3 Sabbaths, there were bad characters became a mob to chase them away.
传福音是为了面对这个困难的。
And we know preaching the gospel will face challenges.
有没有让他们这个灰心呢?
But does it disappoint them or discourage them?
关了上帝开另外一个一盏门,
sometimes this place the door is closed, God opened another door.
从帖撒罗尼迦, 他们就下到比利亚,
so from Thessalonica they went down to Berea.
到了比利亚, 他们就下到亚该亚的这个雅典,
and then from Berea they went to Achaia in Athens.
那么呢在那个地方, 保罗就想到, 到底这一个刚建立的年轻的教会帖撒罗尼迦, 怎么办呢?
And then he will remember, Paul remember the young Thessalonica church, how are they now?
他说, 提摩太啊, 这个希拉, 你们回去帖撒罗尼迦, 看看他们的情况好不好?
So he told Silas and Timothy, go back to Thessalonica and see how the church is doing.
因为当时有假的教师,
because at that time there were false teachers.
有些人这个讲, 这个牧者或者保罗的坏话,
and there were some shepherds or pastors who were bad mouthing Paul.
你去看看他们,
so Paul told them, go and look at them.
保罗就继续下到哥林多,
and then Paul continued his journey to Corinth.
哎呀, 他心系帖撒罗尼迦的教会啊,
and he appreciated the goodness of the Thessalonians.
他说这间教会到底怎么样了?
And he wanted to find out how is the church. I remember them with love.
那个时候已经几个月过去,
at that time, several months had passed.
你看见保罗吗?
But do you see Paul?
哎呀, 他的人不在那个地方, 但是他的心在那个地方。
Even though Paul was not in the place, his heart was with the place.
过后他虽然自己没有办法去,
even though Paul himself could not go there,
但是当提摩太跟希拉把好消息带给他了,
but when Timothy and Silas brought good news back to Paul,
哎呀, 他心中感谢上帝,
and his heart was filled with thanksgiving.
想到你们的时候就常常感谢,
Paul says, we always thank God for all of you, mentioning you in our prayers.
祷告的时候就为你们祷告,
mentioning you in our prayers.
所以他虽然人没有办法去, 他的心就到帖撒罗尼迦去了。
So we see, even though Paul could not go to Thessalonica, his heart went there.
今天有些基督徒啊,
today some Christians,
他跟牧师说啊,
they told pastor,
牧师啊, 我人心不在教会, 但是我心在教会。
会的。
Pastor, I may not be in this church physically, but my heart has gone to the church.
是真的吗？
But is it true?
那么一些人啊。
But there are also some people.
他说，牧师啊，我在教会，但是我心不在教会啊。
But they say, Pastor, I'm not in church, but my heart is elsewhere.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹啊。
So dear brethren,
我们要人在教会，我们的心在教会。
Let us physically.Emotionally, spiritually in church.
保罗因为有客观的问题，没有办法到帖撒罗尼迦去。
Now because of greater circumstances, Paul could not go to Thessalonica.
但是他的心就到那个地方了。
But his heart truly was with his people.
他的心也到那个地方了。
His message was also with the people.
你知道保罗当写这封书信的时候，圣经老师告诉我们，是在的所有的书信里面是最早的一封。
And among the letters that Paul has written, this is the first, according to the Bible teachers.
当是差不多主后五十到五十一年。
So around AD 50 to AD 51.
我们看到当时保罗信主多久了。
Now how long did Paul believe in the Lord then?
他呢写这封信的时候，他信主十五年了。
He has believed in the Lord for 15 years when he penned this epistle.
十五年我们看见神使用他，他自己付出代价，成为伟大神所重用的仆人。
For 15 years he believed in the Lord, he became a great apostle that God greatly used.
我们知道因为他天天这个与主同行。
Because we know Paul walked with the Lord every day.
虽然他没有自己直接用这句话说。
Even though he may not use the phrase itself.
但是当他写信给加拉太教会的时候。
But when he wrote to the Galatians.
他说什么呢？
You know what he said?
我已经与基督同钉十字架。
For I am crucified with Christ.
或者我们大家翻一下圣经，加拉太书第二章二十节。
Let us turn to Galatians chapter 2 verse 20.
加拉太书第二章二十节。
Galatians chapter 2 verse 20。
找到了我们就找到了吗？
Have you found it?
好，找到了，我们一起来读这二十节。
Once found, let's read verse 20 together.
无论英语、华语。
English, Mandarin.
一二三。
Together.
我已经与基督同钉十字架。现在我活着的不再是我，乃是基督在我里面而活着，并且我如今在肉身活着，是信神的儿子而活，他是爱我为我舍己。亲爱的弟兄姐妹，这是一个每日与主同行能达到基督徒所说的话。
This is the words of a Christian.Who walked with Jesus every day.
十五年，他的生命成长了。
For 15 years, his life has grown.
我们问我们自己。
And now, ask ourselves.
我们信主几年了？
How many years have we believed in the Lord?
有些人已经信主十五年的在这里。
Some have believed in the Lord for 15 years.
有些信主五年的在这里。
Some have believed in the Lord for 5 years.
有些信主五十年的也在这里。
Some even have been believers for 50 years.
我们的生命有成长吗？
But have we grown in our life?
我们如果生命成长，感谢赞美上帝。
But if we do have grown,
但是我们不可以停止在这个地方。
But we do not just pause here.
今年我们的教会的主题是什么？
What is the theme of our church this year?
来，一二三，大家说。
100 years of sowing the word, pressing on to greater heights.
大家看这些单就知道了。
Let us turn to the
大家一起再读多一次啊。
Bulletin, let's read again.
一二三。百年祷告，更进一步。我们说，今年我们要强调更进一步。
And this year we have said we will emphasize more on pressing on to greater heights.
我们应该是更加的爱主了。
We should love the Lord even more.
但是有时候事实并非这样啊。
But in reality, it may not be so.
为什么
？And why?
就好像刚才诗班所唱的诗歌。
Just like what the choir had sung.
我们使圣灵担忧。
Because we have grieved the Holy Spirit.
我们消灭圣灵感动。
We've extinguished the moving of the Spirit.
愿主怜悯我们。
May the Lord have mercy on us.
愿主帮助我们。
May the Lord also help us.
因为保罗写信给他们的时候
，Look at Paul when he wrote to them.
跟他的同工希拉提摩太为做为他们祝福，为他们问安。
And he asked through Silas and Timothy to bless them and ask of them.
愿恩惠平安归于你们。
And may all grace belong to you.
若我为你们常常感谢上帝，祷告的时候提到你们。
And Paul also says we always thank God for all of you, mentioning you in our prayers.
想到这个帖撒罗尼迦的信徒
，Each time Paul talk about the Thessalonians，
为他们感恩
，He will give thanks to God for them，
为他们祷告
，He will also pray for them。
弟兄姐妹，当我想到
候你们的时候。
So brethren, each time I also think of you.
哎呀，我盼望我们为你们感恩，也为你们祷告。
I hope all of us will pray for you and give thanks for you.
当你们想到你们的牧师们的时候。
And when you think about the pastors,
你们会怎么样啊？
What will you think?
哎呀，这个牧师讲道太长了。
哎呀， this pastor is so long-winded.
哎呀，你想到牧师的就会怎么样啊？
Each time you think of a pastor, what will you think next?
我盼望你们也为牧师感恩，为牧师祷告。
I also hope that you will give thanks to God for your pastors and to pray for them.
当我们更加的延伸的时候，
and when we expand,
当你想到某个弟兄、某个姐妹的时候，
when you expand to the next brother or sister you think about,
仍然是否能够为他们祷告、为他们感恩呢？
Shall you also give thanks to God for them and to pray for them?
还是你说我们想到某个弟兄、某个姐妹的时候，
or each time we think of a certain brother or certain sister,
我们一种的无明火跟苦毒就产生了。
Sometimes bitterness and hatred arise in us.
主怜悯我们。
But God has mercy.
圣灵要把这些的苦毒、这些的这一种的生气除掉。
The Holy Spirit wants to remove all the hostilities we have to others.
为什么？
Why?
因为你要认识我们是谁。
Because we must understand who are we.
我们是。要认识到信徒的本质是什么。
We must understand the character of a Christian.
保罗在这里说。
So Paul continued.
你们是谁？
Who are you?
第四节。
Verse 4.
被神所爱的弟兄啊，我知道你们是蒙拣选的。
For you know, brothers are loved by God, that he has chosen you.
我们基督的本质第一点就是我们是蒙神拣选的信徒。
So firstly, the character of believers are that we are chosen by God.
你为什么会成为基督徒？
Today, why are you a Christian?
为什么你会相信耶稣基督？
Today, why do you believe in Jesus?
我们自己想得通吗？
Is it because we can understand God?
不是的。
No.
因为我们原本是与神隔绝的。
Because by nature, we are separated from God.
神学家加尔文告诉我们，我们是全然败坏，没有属灵的价值。
The theologian John Calvin tells us that we are totally depraved. There is nothing spiritual in us.
为什么我们能够相信耶稣呢？
But now, why are we Christians?
这里说原来我们是蒙拣选的人啊。
Because it says here, we are chosen.
所以以弗所书保罗告诉我们。
So in Ephesians, Paul tells us,
你们得救是本乎恩，也因着信。
For it is by grace you are saved and through faith.
我再说，我们得救是本乎恩，也因着信。
I say again, today we are saved by grace and through faith.
不是我们自己，乃是神赐的。
It is not the grace by us, but grace of God.
不是我们的行为，免得有人自夸。
Not that we can do anything less than someone should boast.
什么是拣选？
What is chosen?
为何神会拣选？
Why would God choose you?
有什么的条件吗？
What condition did God choose you with?
我好心啊。
Is it because I have a good heart?
有些人说我好心，所以神选我。
Some people say God choose me because I have a good heart.
我好看啊。
Because I am good looking.
如果我好看，我就完蛋下地狱了。
Because of looks, then I will go to hell.
我是好做好事啊。
It's because I have done good things.
不是的。
None of this.
那是无条件的拣选。
God chose us unconditionally.
为什么？
And why?
这里说被神所爱的弟兄。
Because we are loved.By God.
完全是出于上帝的爱。
It is all from the love of God.
你知道上帝爱你吗？
Do you know God loves you?
但你还没有认识他，他爱你。
Even before you know God, God loves you.
所以你知道的爱是怎么样的爱？
So what kind of love is that?
这个爱是主动的爱。
This love is proactive.
所以我们知道我们会爱，那是因为神先爱我们。
Because the Bible tells us we love because God first loved us.
我们还不会爱神的时候，神爱我们。
Before we even know how to love God, God first loved us.
这是无条件的爱。
Meaning unconditional love.
这是永远的爱。
It is an eternal love.
当以色列他们落在这个苦难跟罪恶当中。
When Israel fell in sin and in trouble.
先知说你们要被掳到巴比伦去了。
The prophets told them that you will be exiled to Babylon.
那个是一个非常坏的消息。
This is bad news.
家破人亡。
Means homeless.Home broken.
但是忽然间，上帝借着耶利米先知告诉他们一个应许。
But yet God through the prophet Jeremiah gave them a promise.
我以永远的爱爱你。
I shall love you with an everlasting love.
我以我的慈爱吸引你，吸引你。
That I will use my love to draw you.
今天早上在我们当中有些新来的朋友。
Today, if there are new friends among us here,
愿主感动你，让你知道。
May the Lord move you that you shall know.
上帝用永远的爱爱你。
That God love loves you with His everlasting love.
上帝用他的慈爱吸引你。
And God will use His love to draw you to Himself.
让你能够回应这个爱。
May you respond to this love.
因为这是神的拣选。
Because this is God's election.
因为他的这个爱，他一定他拣选。
Because of His love, He first predestined, He chose.
所以完全是100%神的恩惠。
So 100%, it is only by God's grace.
所以帖撒罗尼迦的信徒也是这样。
And the Thessalonica believers are like that.
在那个城市里面有神预定要得救的人。
In the city, there are people that Lord have chosen.
所以时候到的时候。
So at the right time.
你看保罗说。
So Paul says.
第五节。
Verse 5.
因为我们的福音传到你们那里。
Because our gospel came to you.
不独在乎原野，在乎全能的圣灵充足的信心。
Not simply with words, but with power, with the Holy Spirit, with deep conviction.
时候一到。
Means when the right time comes,
神兴起保罗,
the Lord raised Paul
跟他的同工到帖撒罗尼迦去,
with his co-workers to go to Thessalonica,
把福音带到那个地方去,
to bring the gospel there.
这是机会听见福音,
this is the opportunity to hear the gospel.
所以今天我们怎么样知道神选我们?
So today, how do we know that God chose us?
我们怎么样知道上帝爱我们?
How do we know that God loves us?
就在我们的信仰的旅程里面, 上帝让我们有机会听到耶稣基督的福音。
Because in our journey of faith, God allowed us to hear the gospel.
好像今天早上,
just like even this morning,
我们听见上帝是爱,
now we hear that God is love.
上帝选我们,
now we hear that God chose us.
上帝要给我们有机会,
we also hear that God gave us opportunity.
让我们能够抓住这个机会,
now get hold of this opportunity.
来相信耶稣,
to believe in Jesus.
怎么样相信呢?
How to believe?
这里说,
here it says,
因为这个福音也是全能,
because this gospel is with power.
这个能力能够拯救,
this power can save.
所以保罗说,
so Paul says,
这个上帝的福音, 这个福音是上帝的能力,
for the gospel is the power of God.
要救一切相信的,
able to save everyone who
先是犹太人,
believes.
先是犹太人,
first to the Jew,
过后是希利尼人,
then the Gentiles.
或者说先是以色列人,
or first to Israel,
或就是所有像我们的这些的外邦人,
then all nations that are Gentiles like us.
所以我们看到这是神的拣选。
So we see this is God's election.
福音就临到我们了。
This is how the gospel comes to us.
还不够。
But not enough.
我们听见福音了。
We hear the gospel.
很多的时候我们的心是硬的。
But a lot of times our hearts are hard.
我们听见福音的时候,
we may hear the gospel.
我们的耳朵就关起来了。
But we close up our ears.
但是上帝爱我们。
But if God loves us,
上帝主动拣选我们。
Surely He will choose us.
这里说有 圣灵的感动,
and that is the reason the Spirit moves.
所以圣灵就在我们心中动起善功,
and that is why the Holy Spirit will move us.
为什么你听见福音的时候，你说，哎呀，我心受感动，我要相信耶稣。
Have you ever wondered why when you hear the gospel, you are so moved, you want to believe in Jesus?
或者一个人跟我们分享福音的时候，我心很感动，我要相信耶稣。
Or sometimes when someone shared the gospel to us, our hearts are on fire and we want to believe.
或者我看见基督徒，我看到基督徒，我好羡慕。
Or sometimes you look at Christians, you so envy the Christians.
我礼拜五祷告会的时候说,
now on Friday prayer meeting, I said this.
基督徒是什么?
Who are Christians?
基督是光。
Christians are the light.
黑暗的人喜欢来救光。
And the dark would like to be drawn near the light.
基督是什么?
What is Christian?
基督是盐。
The Christian is a salt.
当然盐能够防止腐烂。
Now salt can preserve decay.
但是还有一个功能。
But there's also another thing about salt.
如果你喝盐水，你觉得怎么样?
When you drink salted water, how do you feel?
感觉到渴吗? 能够消毒也能够感觉到渴。
Not just it's anti septic, but you are thirst.
哎呀，盐的作用能够使人家渴慕。
So the function of a salt is to make others thirst.
你看到基督徒了。
Meaning when people see Christians,
你渴慕啊。
They will thirst.
为什么?
Why?
圣灵感动。
Because the Holy Spirit will move them.
所以福音一临到我们的时候,
for the gospel comes to us,
那么上帝就赐给我们那个充足的信心。
God will give us enough faith to believe.
这里说充足的信心。
And here it says with deep conviction.
这个充足的信心, 这个 deep conviction 什么意思?
What does deep conviction mean?
这个有得救的信心。
Meaning it is saving faith.
感谢赞美上帝。
So we thank God.
我们蒙神拣选。
Today we are believers chosen by God.
这个是神的恩赐。
This is the grace of God.
这是三一神的工作。
This is the work of the triune God.
上帝拣选。
God chose.
圣子拯救。
The Son saves.
圣灵重生。
The Spirit reborn.
我们看见我们可能信吗?
So So today we ask ourselves, can we believe?
这是神的恩典。
This is God's grace.
有时候我们看一些人，他们这个人怎么能够得救呢？
Because sometimes we look at some people, how can such a man be saved?
当我们讲这句话的时候，我们是用人的眼光来看。
Sometimes when we say such a thing, we look at people with our own eyes.
但是神的旨意不是这样。
But God's will does not depend on us.
但是一定拣选一个人的时候。
When God predestined to choose someone.
有时候抓住那个机会。
Sometimes they will take call the opportunity.
就机会很多，有时候机会很多次。
Sometimes opportunities are given much.
不过有时候机会仅仅一次。
But sometimes opportunity to a man is just one.
抓住这个机会来相信耶稣。
Call of that one opportunity to believe.
很久很久很久以前
，and many many years ago,
有一个人
，there was a man
出生在这个犹太全地
，was born in
犹太 Judea,
in Judea.
啊，他在那个地方长大，大家都说很 Q 很 Q.
And when he grew up in that place, many people say, what an adorable child.
每个孩子都 cute 的、啊。
Every children are adorable.
啊，不过他长大的时候
，but when he grew up,
不知道为什么从 Q 就变成不 Q 了。
This child became from adorable to someone that is hated by many.
哎呀，就开始做坏事啦。
And he started to do many evil things.
讲骗话啦。
He started to lie.
偷东西啊。
Started to rob.
打人啊。
Started to hit others.
亲爱的主日学老师啊。
Dear teachers.
你就知道你们的工作是何等的重要。
You know now your work is so important.
那一只小手在你的手里面啊。
The little hand is now in yours.
可以成为传道的手。
The hand can be a preacher's hand.
我也可以成为强盗的手。
Can be a hand of a robber.
那个孩子长大了。
Now that child he grew up.
开始做强盗了。
When he became a robber.
杀人啊。
He began to kill.
放火啊。
Began to set fire.
哎呀，不过他听到耶稣的福音啊。
But when he hear the gospel of Jesus.
放在一旁。
He put all this behind.
这个把他当作这个耳边风。
He thought all these things are useless
things. 我要做坏事。
He says I'll continue evil.
过后有一天被抓到了。
But one day this robber was arrested.
这个人太坏了。
Because he was so evil.
被判死刑。
He was given a death sentence.
要给他很大的羞辱。
A great humiliation to that man.
这当时他们判死刑要拿自己的死刑的工具。
At that time, the death penalty, they must carry their instruments.
所以在那个星期五的早上，他背起他的十字架，走受苦的路。
So on the Friday morning, the robber held his cross and walked the way of suffering.
哇，很多众人在旁边笑他们，咒诅他们。
And there were crowds around them, spitted at them, mocked at them.
他判决，不但是我一个，还有多两个人呢、啊。
And he realized not just he alone, two others also the same.
另外一个就是曾经人。把他怎么样？说是拿撒勒的耶稣啊
！And then he saw that man. Many people claim him as the Nazarene Jesus.
他没有力，因为他整夜被人家这个鞭打了。
And he was beaten, flogged the whole night.
最后在哥哥他的山上。
But at Golgotha,
他非常的痛苦。
He was suffering.
铁钉钉住他的手。
When the nails pierced his hand,
挂起来的时候
，He was hung up.
咒住那些的兵丁。
He cursed all the soldiers.
但是旁边的那位耶稣
，But next to him the man Jesus，
父啊，赦免他们，因为他们所做的他们不晓得。
He heard him say, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what they're doing."
过去他所听见的点点滴滴回到他的思想心中了。
In the past, all the words by Jesus, one by one, returned to his mind.
圣灵感动他。
At that moment, the Holy Spirit moved him.
抓住他的心
，gripped his heart.
他跟主耶稣说。
And he turned to Jesus.
主耶稣啊，当你德国降临的时候，求你纪念我。
He said to Jesus, "Oh Lord, remember me when you come in your kingdom."
亲爱的弟兄姐妹啊
，Dear brethren,
那一个早上，主耶稣很痛苦，转向那个强盗说什么
？And that morning, in great suffering, Jesus turned to that robber and said to him,
我实实在在告诉你
verily.Verily, I tell you.
Oh, Amen, Amen, 告诉你
Oh, Amen, Amen, I tell you.
今日你要同我在乐园里了
For today, you will be with me in paradise.
弟兄姐妹
Dear brethren,
这是什么
What is this?
那个人在人的眼中是不可能得救的
That man, to the eyes of the world, cannot be saved.
但是上帝的拣选
But when God chose him,
上帝的慈爱
When God's love came to him,
圣灵的感动
When the Spirit come upon him,
耶稣啊，德国降临，纪念我，纪念我
Oh Jesus, he cried out, remember me, remember me.
今天早上，我们当在座的每一个弟兄姐妹
And today, all brethren in this sanctuary,
我们今天早上这里的朋友们
Also, friends who are here with us.
但愿圣灵也抓住我们的心。
May the Holy Spirit also grip your hearts.
让我们跟说主耶稣啊，纪念我，我要相信你。
That you will also cry out to Jesus, remember me, remember me.
请注意。
Please take note.
当时被钉，同着耶稣钉的有两个强盗。
There were two robbers crucified together with Christ.
当我们讲到这个信徒是蒙拣选的。
When we talk about the believer that was chosen by God.
同时间也提醒我们有一些不蒙拣选。
At the same time, the scene reminds us there are others who are not chosen.
世人都犯罪。
All men have sinned against God.
都得罪上帝。
And we have sinned against God.
这些罪人的当中。
And all among the multitudes of sinners,
上帝选一些,
God chose some.
好像那一个早上,
just like that morning,
一个蒙拣选得救, 一个被放弃, 他自己死在他的罪中。
There was one robber who was chosen and saved, another robber who died in his sin.
这提醒我们,
reminds us.
当我们听到这个福音的时候,
when we hear this good gospel,
快快相信主,
we must quickly come to believe in Jesus.
这提醒我们,
remind us.
当我们成为蒙神拣选的信徒的时候,
that now we are believers, chosen by God.
我们要大大感谢主,
we must greatly give thanks.
你是谁?
Who are you?
我是谁?
Who am I?
我们是蒙神拣选的信徒。
We are chosen believers.
第二,
second,
我们的信徒的本质是什么?
What is the character of believers?
第三节,
verse 3,
我们一起读。
Let's read together.
一二三。在神我们的父面前，不住的纪念你们因信心所做的丰富，
你爱心
所受的劳苦，
你
盼望我们主耶稣基督所存的忍
耐。
我们这里有三件这一个三件东西。
Now here there are three things
mentioned. 我成为这个信徒的本质的生命成长的信徒。
Because the character of believers who have grown.
你是谁
？Who are you？
你是能够有生命、能够成长的信徒。
You are a believer whose life.Can grow.
基督徒或者我们说教会是有机体。
Now Christians or church is an organic entity.
有机体是什么
？What does it mean to be organic?
我们今天很喜欢吃有机食物。
Today we like organic foods.
啊，那么有机的意思就是有生命。
Organic meaning there is life.
它能够成长。
Life can grow.
它怎么样能够成长呢
？But how can life grow?
认真。
To be serious.
当我们对这个信仰认真。
When we are serious in our faith.
当我们顺服。
When we obey.
那我们就生命能够成长。
Then we grow.
短短几个月的教会。
Just a brief short months of this church.
我们看见他们的生命就成长了。
This church, they grow tremendously.
虽然有困难在他们的当中。
Even though there are trials and troubles among them.
他们的生命成长了。
But their life, they grow.
能够让保罗为他们感谢上帝哦。
So that Paul can remember them and give thanks to God for them.
是真的成长的生命不是假装出来的。
It is truly a life that is grown and not superficial.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹我们教会101年了。
Now, dear as all, our church has reached 100And first year,
我们成长了吗
？Have we grown？
我们回头看过去
，When we look back at our history，
我们从神的蒙神大怜悯这间教会真的成长了。
And we have grown under the great mercies of God。
但是不是停止在这个地方
？But we do not stop our growth here。
当我们微观问我们自己每一个人
，When we ask ourselves internally，
我们说我们成长了吗
？Ask ourselves， have we also grown？
你更有信心了吗
？Have you grown in your faith？
你更有爱心了吗
？Have you grown in love？
你更有盼望了吗
？Have you grown in your hope？
哎呀，求主帮助我们。
So may God help us.
我们在哪方面成长
？What else can we grow？
这里有讲到三方面。
Here there are three things.
这个就是我们基督徒基本的美德。
And this is the basic virtues of a Christian.
或者说我们的生命的三这个素质信望爱。
Or these three pillars of our faith, that is love, hope, faith.
信心的功夫。
That is the work of faith.
信心的功夫是什么
？What is the work of faith?
就不是我们自然人的功夫。
It is not the work of a natural man.
这个我们自然人是退，这个要退缩，要跑掉的。
We natural man does not want faith.
自然人我们是要安逸，我们是要为自己享受的。
Our natural man wants to do and wants to do and enjoy whatever we see.
保罗说：“我们为你们不断纪念你们信心所做的功夫。”
But Paul says to remember our Father for the work produced by your faith.
虽面对苦难，我们刚才说仍然信靠上帝。
Even though by sight they see troubles, but by faith they trust God.
这是信心。
This is faith.
所以第九节说什么
？So verse 9 says.
他说
这里有两个很重要的动词。
Now there are two important verbs here.
因为他们自己已经报名，我们是怎么样进到你们那里，你们是怎么样离弃偶像。
It says here, verse 9, they report the kind of reception you gave us. They tell how you turned to God from idols to serve the living and true God.
离弃偶像
Turn away from idols.
归向上帝
Turn to God.
我们看见这是信心啊
This is faith.
因为这是信心所给我们的能够上帝啊我要相信你
This is the work produced by faith, by saying, God, I want to trust you.
从这个地方他就更进一步了不但停在救恩的阶段
So starting from here is not just stop at salvation but continue on
而从信心继续产生超越的一些自然人的工作
By faith work is produced by what man at first cannot do but now can do
有时候在我们的信仰的过程里面我们有时候经历这种的信心的功夫
Sometimes by faith we have gone through the works produced by faithin our lives
当然我们知道这是神怜悯帮助我们
we also know at the darkest times God help us
你看彼得
look at Peter
彼得有时候他们在这个船上的时候
at that time when Peter was in the ship
在半夜的时候那个风吹雨打
in the darkness there were storms and tempests
就在海上行走
and the Lord walked on the waters
门徒看见了
when the disciples saw him
以为是什么
they thought it was
鬼啊
it was a ghost
哇糟糕把主当作鬼
they thought the LordAs a demon.
有时候有些人把鬼当作神更糟糕。
Some people think demons are gods even worse.
他们门徒说鬼啊。
But the demons look at Jesus and say, it's a demon.
哎呀，我听见主声说不要怕，是我。
But the Lord tell them softly, it is me, do not be afraid.
哎呀，主说是我。
The Lord says, it is I.
然后彼得说什么？
And what did Peter say?
十二个门徒每一个都静静啊。
All the 12 disciples were looking at him quietly.
我们可以笑彼得哈。
We may laugh at Peter.
很多的时候我们说彼得的嘴巴跟他的脚一样大。
We say that Peter's mouth is as big as his feet.
这个是英文的谚语。
This is an English idiom.
然后常常把他的脚放在嘴巴里面。
We often put the food into our own mouth.
讲话太快。
Because speak too fast.
不过这个地方他讲的对。
But here he was right.
主啊，如果是你，让我走在海上到你那里去。
He said, Lord, if it is you, allow me to walk on the waters to go to you.
真的啊，我其他的十一个人都看着他。
And all 11 disciples look at him. Are you going to do that?
我们都是我们当中一些人是渔夫嘞。
Some of us are fishermen. Do you know?
没有人走在海上的。
Do you know we've never seen anyone walk on water?
彼得看见主走在海上。
But when Peter saw with his eyes that Jesus walked on the water.
主啊，如果是你。
And Jesus says, and Peter says, Lord, if it's you,
这是信心
this is faith.
让我走到你那个地方
Let me go to you.
信心的功夫
This is the work produced by faith.
主说什么
What did the Lord say?
彼得真的有信心吗
Peter, did he really have faith?
主赐给他信心
The Lord gave him faith.
主说什么
What did the Lord say?
来
Come.
如果是你，你说什么
If the Lord
says, 我在
想 come,
如果是我
if
主啊，如果是你，让我走到你那边去啊
I say to Jesus, if it's you, let me walk to you.
主说你来
But the Lord says to me, come.
我要下去了
I'm going to step on the water now.
不要 ，sorry， 讲错话。
I say sorry, I spoke too fast now.
哎 ，Peter 不是这样
，but Peter was not like that.
下去了
，Peter really went down.
走了
，he really walked on the water.
我在笑彼得
，we may laugh at Peter.
但是彼得是唯一走在海上到耶稣那边去的
，but Peter was the only one alive to walk to Jesus on water.
但是他过后不看耶稣，看环境
，but halfway through.He did not focus on Jesus. He looked at the surroundings.
哎呀，我们每个人都有彼得的心态，懂吗
？Many times our attitude was like Peter.
我们有时候是看人，看环境。
Sometimes we look at the surrounding storms and situations.
我们就被很多的海浪吞灭淹了。
And then the waves will start to swallow us.
这是彼得。
That was Peter.
他有信心的功夫。
But he had work produced by faith.
虽然那是那一点点。
Even though just a little bit.
我们看见那个小孩子。
But we also saw that little child.
这个 under.他们在找食物了。
Andrew and the disciples were looking for food.
这个小孩子的那个五饼二鱼。
This little child only had 5 loaves of bread and 2 fishes.
这是妈妈做给他的。
This is a lunch prepared or the dinner prepared by the mother.
这个是穷人的食物。
This is a poor man's fare.
五个大麦饼，两条小鱼。
So 5 wheat bread and 2 small fishes.
不是 wheat 啊，是小麦啊，哇，大麦是粗，很粗糙的。
So 5 barley loaves of bread.
有时候我们听错哈。
Sometimes you hear wrongly 啊。
五个大麦饼。
So we hear 大麦饼。
啊，不是啊，是五个小小个大麦做的饼。
five loaves of bread made by barley.
啊，所以一个孩子的食物。
So this is a child's food.
哎呀，要给安德烈吗？还是我自己收起来
？Now the child is thinking, should I give to Andrew or do I keep for myself?
哦，他主说要找食物啊。
When the Lord is looking for food.
我听主耶稣讲到啊。
He heard the message of Jesus.
这个小孩子几岁我们不知道。
This little child's age was unknown.
但是肯定比较12岁以下吧。
Surely younger than
12. 这里有很多12岁以下的孩子哦。
Here there are many people who are under 12.
他们听耶稣讲道。
They have heard the teachings of Jesus.
他们不但听到，他们行道。
Not just they heard, they did it.
很不甘心啊。
Even though not willing
啊。肚子饿啊。
Very hungry 啊。
但是听见到了
，But he heard the word of God.
主要我的食物啊
，The Lord needs my food.
主啊，这五饼二鱼献给你吧。
So the Lord, I offer them to you.
感谢赞美上帝。
We thank and praise God.
信心的功夫。
This is the work produced by faith.
圣经里面，圣经里面有很多这类的例子。
In the Bible, there are so many such examples.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹
，So dear brethren,
今天早上在我们的当中有没有这样信心功夫的例子
？Today among us, are there truly works produced by faith among us?
我们回头看一百年
，We look back at 100 years.
感谢赞美上帝，有的。
We thank and praise God. There are many.
我们看见过去的基督徒
，We see the giants before us.
我们看见这一间礼拜堂
，Look at the church we are in right now.
我们看见我们新马两地的时间步道所
，Look at the chapels that we have built over the years in Singapore and Malaysia.
我们看到我们西安自家老人院、西安的书房
，We see the works of our Zion home, the works of our book room.
我们看到东家的营地
，When we see the newly built our youth camp in Tangka.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹
，All these things, my dear brethren.
我们当中从第一天1923年到今天2024年
，Now from the first day in 1923 to today 2024,
西安堂是不是有一个？名字列在福布斯里面的人
，Among these 100 years, is there a member of our Zion Church listed in Forbes?
有没有
？Is there a tycoon?
我告诉你
，Let me tell you this.
我们所有的人的家产放在一起，我看都没有办法比他们一个人。
Now all the years, all assets were put together, cannot match one person.
但是上帝用我们的五饼二鱼
，But God used over the 100 years.Our five loaves of bread and two fishes.
上帝用我们那一点点的信心，你来。
God used a little faith to come.
也就我们看见信心的功夫。
And now we see the work produced by faith.
但是不是停在这里。
But we do not just stop here.
我们现在这一代。
Now this generation.
我们要继续的更进一步。
We must press on to greater heights.
更进一步。
Press on.
靠着主的怜悯
，It is by the mercies of God，
让我们能够做出信心的功夫
，That we will have work produced by faith。
那么还有爱心的劳苦
，And also labor prompted by love。
不过我们的时间到了
，But our time is up。
我们要等到九月了
，Let us wait till September。
我不知道到了十二月是不是能够把帖撒罗尼迦五章全部讲完
，I do not know if I can finish all the 5 chapters of 1 Thessalonians by December。
但是如果还没有的话
，But if not，
我们还有以后还有时间
，We still have time in the years ahead。
当然如果主回来了
，But one day the Lord returns。
因为帖撒罗尼迦一直提醒我们主快来，主快来。
Actually, Thessalonians keep reminding us。The Lord is coming soon.
主来了，你们高兴吗
？So when the Lord is coming, are you happy?
有些青年说 ，Hold on, 我还没有结婚。
Some young people say, Hold on, I'm not married yet.
如果主来，谁最高兴
？If the Lord comes, you know who is the happiest?
我最高兴，不用讲道。
I am the happiest because I do not need to preach anymore.
但是主给我有力量。
But if the Lord gives me strength,
主还没有来。
If the Lord is yet to come,
亲爱的弟兄姐妹
，My brethren,
我要讲道。
I'm going to preach.
我喜欢讲道。
I love to preach.
虽然会有高血压
，Even though I will have blood pressure, high blood pressure,
为我们祷告
，But Pray for us.
让我们站讲台的人都能够把生命的道传出去。
That all who stand at the pulpit will preach forth the word of life.
让我们认识我们自己。
That we may know ourselves.
你是谁
？Who are you?
我们是蒙神拣选的信徒。
We are believers chosen by God.
快快信耶稣。
Quickly come to believe in Jesus.
多多的感谢主。
Quickly give thanks to God more.
我们是谁
？Who are we?
我们是这一个生命成长的信徒。
We are believers.Who have life that can grow?
让我们向主求。
Let us ask of the Lord.
不消灭圣灵的感动。
That we do not grieve the Holy Spirit.
让我们做出信心的功夫。
But rather we have works produced by faith.
我们祷告。
Let us pray.
杨牧师，
好，我们祷告。天父，我们感谢赞美你。每一个主日，我们都领受神的道，你丰丰富富赐给我们，让我们领受了，我们都知道对我们有益处，对我们有帮助。让今天每一个人有耳的。都听，使我们顺服神的道， 让我们在生命当中追求成长，虽然不容易，都这一切都是对我们自然人是我们不可能相信、不可能接受、不可能顺服。不过我们感谢主，你赐给我们那伟大的圣灵，在我们的当中天天都感动我们做信心所产生的工作。求你感动，让我们真的听了、顺服了，真的与圣灵同行，真的与主的灵同行，让我们每一步都是属灵的，每一步都是属主的。让我们真的这样的为主而活的时候，我们不但能够荣耀上帝，神的平安也一定在我们当中。求你赐福，求你恩待，让我们过一个有基督徒美好身份、没有美好价值的这个的人生。让我们的基督徒不但是自己做我们的家人得帮助，荣耀主的名，我们也能够感动许多人，也羡慕我们的生命，他们也愿意来到你的面前，把荣耀也都归给你。感谢主垂听我们的祷告，奉主耶稣的名求，
阿门。阿们。